Welcome back to TV8 Summit Sunrise, home of Watch and Win, where you can win fabulous prizes just by watching TV here. We are live here at Breckenridge right now at the La Française, little French bakery. This place is amazing, amazing pastries here. Swing on by, kind of the south end of town, lower level of the Four Seasons Mall. Speaking with Annette from the Breckenridge Recreation Department. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thanks for coming out here this early and waking up and coming and hanging out with us there. So I imagine it's been a little slow at the rec center this week, maybe.
It's been a little quiet. Imagine that.
Yeah, people outside, I imagine, working now a little bit. So you guys have
for
a bit
now.
Of a break. Indeed. But lots of cool stuff going on there still.
Yes, absolutely. We have a great event tomorrow. A lot of people love our body pump classes. It's one
body
of our
pump.
Favorite classes. So okay. You come in, you do some weights and all sorts of different things within the class. So we are having, they have a new soundtrack and new music, new moves.
Whoa.
So we're having our body pump launch party tomorrow. Okay. It is a free class. So you don't have to pay an admission. It's kind of early enough that you can still get out for the day.
It's free to
anyone who wants to come. You don't have to have a membership. You don't pay admission. First 24 people, though, so that's 11 o'clock to 12:15.
So get there and get in on that.
Yes.
Wow, free body pump class. Is that kind of like a CrossFit thing? Or is it
Yeah,
work with that?
It really is. So it's got weights, and you're on the benches, and all sorts of good stuff.
Very good. So you can post your workout still to Facebook, like everyone loves to do.
Absolutely.
The CrossFit. I thought my cat was annoying enough, and now it started posting its workout on Facebook now. So, darn cat. So all kinds of cool stuff there. What's going on at the, the ice rink?
Well, tomorrow, next week, if all of our transplants from the north and east that ice skate.
Right.
So if you grew up ice skating and had a chance to do it for a while, we have a new class coming out called Showtime.
Jazz hands.
So if you like performing, it's basically preparing for our skate show that's on December 12th.
Oh my.
So everyone will come out and they learn routines, pick the music, do some costume choosing.
Wow.
So a lot of great input. It's from 8 years old all the way up to mom and dad. So
50-year-old TV hosts?
50-year-old TV hosts.
Yes.
Put on your skating ensemble.
My ensemble. You don't want to see my ensemble. No, it's all Lycra tutus. Yeah.
And that's on Tuesdays starting at 5:15, and that runs into November.
How fun is that?
Yeah.
I might have to take advantage of that. Very cool. And of course, you still got hockey leagues going on and drop-in classes.
Yep,
and
hockey. Hockey skating. Started up again for the fall. We've got drop-in at the ice arena. Actually, one thing to make note of is rec center closes for cleaning up time.
Oh,
we do
that
our
time
maintenance
of year.
Close. So that'll be October 6th, so you've got
October
a couple 6th. Of weeks.
Still got a couple of weeks before that happens.
Yep.
Very good. And still the usual classes going on, spinning, yoga, Pilates.
Absolutely. All our drop-in classes, free with admission.
Yes.
Like I said, it's kind of quiet over there, so you kind of have the whole space to yourself.
That's always nice there. Yeah, you don't have those guys watching you as you're
Come
trying to work
us.
Out.
Come visit us. We're
the...
lonely.
Yes. Very cool there, indeed. And programs for the after-school kids.
Yeah, actually, today we have after school, no school mini camps, so the kids are all out.
Oh,
so
yeah.
We have some kids over at the rec center today having a great day, so they'll be running all over town. And then we also have a great swim program today. Our Summit Swims. So we have a bunch of people coming out for free swim lessons this morning.
Free again.
Still open for adults this evening. So if you're an adult and you don't know how to swim and would like to take a free lesson, that's at 6 o'clock.
Apparently a lot of adults don't know how to swim. It's
Strange,
a very important thing.
Yeah,
yes.
But water safety is fundamental.
Absolutely. There's a lot of water here. Our bodies are 2/3 water, they say. So you ought to know how to swim at least. Wow, Annette, thanks so much for swinging out here and letting us know what's going on.
Good
That's the
morning.
Breckenridge Recreation Center, and of course, I think we have the website flashing on the screen, but what is it again?
BreckenridgeRecreation.com.
It's just that simple. Check them out. Go get some punch passes. They have all kinds of different passes you can take advantage of. Drop-in rates and monthly
take
rates.
Take a swim,
yearly
come
rates.
In the hot tub.
Come hang out in the hot tub with the rest of us. We got more TV8 Summit Sunrise coming right up.